present to you Akira.
It's not like I don't have the courage to go talk to her. It's just...